we will solve the fifth one. Fifth is, in figure, PR is greater than PQ. PR is greater than PQ and PS bisects angle QPR. PS bisects angle QPR. Prove that angle PSR is greater than angle PSQ. We have to prove. So, in triangle PQR, PR is greater than PQ. It is given. So, this we will keep equation 1 and this as equation 2. Means angle 1 and angle 2. So, therefore, angle PQR is greater than angle PRQ. Why? This we will consider equation number 1. Angle PQR is greater than PRQ. Reason is, angle opposite to longer side is greater. Now, again, angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Reason, PS is the bisector of angle P. So, angle 1 will be equal to angle 2. This we will consider equation number 2. So, therefore, angle PQR plus angle 1 is greater than angle PRQ plus angle 2. Right? This we will consider equation 3. But angle PQS, angle PQS plus 1 plus angle PSQ, PSQ is equal to angle PRS plus 2 plus angle PSR. Its whole is 180 degree. Reason, sum of angle S of triangle is 180 degree. Now, therefore, angle PQR plus 1 plus angle PSQ is equal to angle PRQ plus angle 2 plus angle PSR. This we will consider equation 4. Reason is, angle PRS is equal to angle PRQ and angle PQS is equal to angle PQR. So that's why instead of angle PRS, we will write down PRQ, and instead of angle PQS, we will write down angle PQR. So from 3 and 4, we get angle PSQ is greater than angle smaller than angle PSR, or angle PSR is greater than angle PSQ. This we wanted to prove in the question. So this we have already proved. So with this we complete the fifth one.